Yo, check it out. You know what time it is. I hope you're having a great day today. This Little Prince, check out my theme song. I'll be right back. All right, yo, check it out. I'm back. Listen, I hope you're having a great day today right here with Little Prince on the Little Prince Radio Show. I got some good music for you right here that we're going to get into right here. So you sit back, relax, and let's get into this music. And also, we got some things to talk about, too. But you come on. Listen, this is what I got coming up next for you right here. I want you to check out this one. This is Doc McKenzie in the highlights right here from Lake City, South Carolina with Just Axe. I'll be right back.
Ooh, ha, let's go. Rough Boys, Uncle Doc McKenzie, Minister Leroy, R7, Just Axe. Let's go. Just Axe. And just my faith.
Trust in Him. When the storms of life is raging, He gives me peace within. So now I'll take the time and give Him the praise for everything He's done.
All right, check it out. That's Doc McKenzie in the highlights right there from Lake City, South Carolina. Carolina, working on that one for you right there with Just Axe. You know what? That was a pretty nice one right here. That's a nice one right there. Brand new release right there from Doc McKenzie right there. If you have not got that one, make sure you get it in your CD collection today. Well, we're going to go to this next one right here. This is Darrell Smiles right here, Minister Darrell Smiles. Remember to keep him in your prayers. You know, I was talking about on the other day what's going on with him right there. So make sure you keep him in your prayers. You know, the devil is trying to attack gospel on any hand. Any way he can do it, he's trying to attack gospel. But listen, it's you the people right here. Keep these artists in your prayers. Keep them prayed up right there. This is right here. This is Jarrell Smiles right here in the prayer room right here. We know we need your power. Lord, I'm thinking about...
Thank you.
All right. Yo, check it out. That's Minister Jarrell Smiles right there working on that one right there. If you're listening right there, hope you enjoyed that one right there. Make sure you keep him in your prayers right there. Anointed, talented young man right there. Well, listen, I got to bring you this brand new one right here. This is Reverend Matthew Meekins and the Highway Travelers. Yo, this is a new one right here for you. I believe you're going to enjoy this one right here, but this is what I need you to do. I need you to go tell your friends, tell your family, tell everybody right here that you can catch Little Prince Radio Show. This is something brand new right here that we're doing right there. You can go to www.lilprince.net right there, and you can catch the Prince Radio Show right there. Little Prince, that is, right here. You can catch the radio show right here. Well, let's get to the song right here. This is Reverend Matthew Meekins and the Highway Travelers with Time Is Winding Up. Check this out. Thank you. All right, check it out. That's Reverend Matthew Miggins right there working on that one. Reverend Matthew Miggins and the Highway Travelers right there. Listen, that's a brand new one for you. Make sure you get that one for your collection today. Get it in your collection today right there. Well, you're listening to the Little Prince Radio Show, bringing you nothing but the best in gospel music. Well, listen, I got to get out of here, but I want you to be sure to check this out right here on www.lilprince.net. Y'all, listen, I'm having so much fun doing the show until I'm missing words, but listen, it's www.lilprince.net right there, and make sure you go right there and listen to it on the podcast as well right there on the website. And listen, I got new stuff coming, so I want to thank you for tuning in. Thank you. Can't say it enough, but thank you right here from Little Prince right here. For me to you right here, thank you. And also, want to let you know, and whatever you do, make sure you do it and have a great time. All right, I'm out of here. I'll see you next time. Yo, check it out. You know what time it is. I hope you're having a great day today.